So how did you decide and how did you form EPLF?
I think it was very spontaneous. No one had the idea of creating this front. It in fact came lately, I mean, after the split within the ELF. The ELF as an organization, as I said, was not the best place to commit oneself into, especially, as I said, people who had their vision about the future of Eritrea, to find an organization that simply represents very primitive political attitudes was not acceptable. The attempt to find a solution from within did not work, because repression after repression, elimination of people within the organization was so abhorring that it was difficult to even survive within that organization. You would flee from your unit, you would flee from your place and hide somewhere. I remember until the early 70s, the more repression, the more of coercive means of resolving the difference that were there, led to the creation of the PLF. PLF survived because it was an egalitarian organization. That sort of organization is vital, has been very vital in our experience. It could have not been done otherwise.
Did you regret to have